Fake heading. When you are approaching a mark, there is a trick that can help at medium level. At low level, medium level, not high level, no, because it's a little bit unrespectful normally, and then normally nobody trusts you. But at medium level, it can happen that if you are, let's say, comfortable on your ley line,
yes, yeah,
then you feel your opponent who is passing directly behind you. When he's passing directly behind you, normally what happens is that
he looks to you and he looks if you are going to take the mark or not. So if you have to do a double tuck to pass the mark
or not. So when you feel he's passing directly behind you, if you let's say go leeward,
go down a little bit,
especially obviously in light medium stuff, which is the condition where you can easily go down without changing your setup trim, and your trim, not at all, then he probably will go forward like 3-4 both lengths more, and then you have a little bit more advantage at the mark for sure, yeah, provided you are really comfortable at the mark. Otherwise, you forced him to tuck exactly on the red line,
and then you have to double tuck. This is not good.
But anyway, this is a good trick. You can use it sometimes also downwind. Pretending you are not catching the boy without jibing another time or twice. So this is something you can try to do, but downwind.
It's more difficult. Mostly to hide the fact that you are going a little bit up.
Exactly.
If you are going upwind, it's more easy. No, you just don't have to let the other see too much that you are really going down.
Exactly.
But if you are calm and just don't let the other know see what you are doing, this can be a good trick to gain some advantage.
Exactly, you should not be in a group of boats, obviously, because if it's just yourself doing the fake heading, obviously this doesn't work.
Doesn't.
But if you are first, the other one is second, this works very, very nicely.
Exactly.
Normally. Ciao.
Ciao.